is a great job. I'm very lucky. I'm very blessed. I love it. I've had other jobs. I've had a lot of, oof, man. I used to work at Starbucks. And yes, great coffee at Starbucks. It's a great place to work. My boss, I used to wise off to my boss. Like one time, my boss, he told us, we were hanging around at the cash register, and he says, I don't want you guys conjugating around the cash register. He told us he didn't want us conjugating. I said, oh yeah, well, I am, you are, he, she, it is. How's that? How's that? Then I went German, für sind, ihr seid, sie sind. How's that? They're like, you're Jewish, how do you know German? Well, if they ever pull that crap again, I'm gonna be the first to know. I got the inside track and I'll warn all the others. I worked at a convenience store. I'm not allowed to say the name, of course, but it added up to 18. And thank you. Carry the one. My favorite story from there is that one time this guy came in. You know those hot dogs from the front of the store? The ones they've been in the same rotation for the past 7-Eleven years, right? And they're like 10 for a dime, basically. Just real quality. Nobody's even looked at them. They're on there. They're sweating. They're not exercising, but they're sweating, absolutely. Anyhow, this guy comes in. He says, yeah, I'll have two hot dogs. I'll have two hot dogs. Can I have two hot dogs? What? Sir, I don't even think those are for sale. I think they're just a conversation piece, and the conversation is, who the hell eats this? I think you gotta sign a release. I gotta call my manager. We gotta sign off some paperwork, turn keys at the same time, and we don't even have any buns. We are really not prepared for this at all. That was a fun job. I worked at an elementary school. I was a teacher. That was pretty good being a teacher. Oh, really? You guys are teachers? My elementary school teacher was crazy. I was nice. I never made a big deal out of the scissors. My teacher would go crazy. Remember those art class scissors? She would go banana. Don't remember the scissors. For the love of God, kids, the scissors. And do you remember the scissors? They couldn't cut Jell-O. I got worse wounds from the brown paper towels. Remember the brown paper towels? You start off with a runny nose, wind up with a bloody nose? Yeah, those are delicate. I'd rather wipe my nose on an oak tree. There's less bark in an oak tree. But the scissors, she was so scared. Don't remember. She would hide them in her desk drawer, lock the bottom drawer to protect us from the scissors, which was brilliant, of course, except for the fact that in the back of the room, she would leave that giant paper cutter. Yeah, you could behead a cow with that thing. Oh, that's right, lady. Hide the safety scissors. Leave that portable guillotine out for everyone to play with.